Guts and Kaya's armies clashed ferociously before the gate to the altar of the spear, seeking to secure their master's claim to the weapon. Unbeknownst to the warriors below, Inquisitor Holt, unable to take possession of the spear, sought to preclude anyone from obtaining it, and indiscriminately unleashed his powerful orbital cannon on the armies below. This was no accident, but the prophecy coming to pass.